Morning students, today we will discuss about the glossary of chapter 2 of civics. These are the glossary. First is public. Public means an activity that is meant for all people in the country, which is organized by the government. It includes schools, hospitals, telephone services, etc. People can demand these services and also raise questions about their non-functioning. Next is private. Private means an activity or service that is organized by an individual or company for their own profit. It means they want only their own profit because they are a private sector. Next is medical tourist. Medical tourist means foreigners, those who come to this country specifically for medical treatment at hospitals that offer world-class facilities at a lower cost than what they would have to pay in their own countries. This is the medical tourist. Next is communicable diseases. Means that diseases that are spread from one person to another in many ways, such as through water, food, air, etc. Next is OPD. OPD means, full form of OPD is outpatient department. This is where people are first brought in and treated in a hospital without being admitted to any special ward. So these are the glossary of chapter 2, and you have done chapter 2 and question answer also. So you have to write all the glossary in your fair notebook. Thank you, students.